Alright. Picking the bike up. By the time this is released, you've probably already seen the review video. If not, okay. The sound stays amazing, man. That sound stays amazing. Quickly need to adjust the mirrors. I don't know what they did to that, but damn. These are quite easy adjustable mirrors. This is also the first time I'm testing the jacket in less than ideal weather, because it has been 30 days of hot and dry and hot and hotter weather. So everything up to 36 I think we had. And the one day that I can pick up my bike, it has been raining since 12 o'clock. So the roads are wet. And it's a little bit drippy now. A little bit, not much. You know, of course I have to film the review video. And I've noticed the last couple of times that I said review, it sounds like review. But I do mean the review video, so the first time you guys will see it. And I will film that Saturday or Sunday, depending on dry weather. I do hope Saturday, so I have all the time to edit it Sunday and I don't have to rush it. And but I was thinking, I also have to, actually, to be quite honest, I have to film a new intro, I have to film a new outro, multiple outros maybe. So yeah, I need to rebrand my channel and that will take some time. And I don't mind it taking some time, because, how do you say it? Ooh, already lost the backside on the wet weathers. These tires definitely have less grip than the all-road tires I had. I can feel that. But yeah, rebranding the channel will take some time. Originally I had planned a meetup early September, but that's in 3 weeks time. It's a little bit quick, without any information given or whatever. So I decided to wait a little bit longer probably, and then to pick a new date. We have decided it will become a Saturday, but I have yet to decide which Saturday. New bike and a lot of stuff to film. Shitty weather, obviously. Oh, but damn, I like it already. I can't wait to let it rip when it's dry again. I really want to film the review video. I really want to show you guys the bike and make something nice out of this video. Part of me wants to keep cruising for a little bit longer instead of bringing it home already. So I might just do that. Because why not? It's good to learn the bike a little bit. I have a little bit of fun before I park it at home. I do have other stuff to do today, but it always takes a little bit of time to get used to your new bike. So the first couple of times riding, I won't haul ass on it. obviously, but not quite sure whether or not I like the tires, because they do slip quite a bit in the rain. Maybe that is something I need to get used to, maybe that's something that is just plain simple irritating. But yeah, if I'm gonna change them, I'm gonna see if I can wait that until October, because I'm gonna do quite a lot of work on the bike then. I was planning to take the whole Honda apart in October, so that's why I took some days off and, you know, ordered some mechanical tools and whatnot. And then I decided to sell the Honda. So now I decided to do in the same vacation, because I have the time free and I have all the tools anyway, to do some work on this one. Why the hell not? Okay, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys soon.